Hi, my name is May. I'm the chairperson of Myanmar Tourism Marketing, right now leading this Myanmar delegation to ITB this year.
Well, good afternoon. I appreciate you taking a moment to speak to Breaking Travel News today. We're here at ITB, as you mentioned, in Berlin, the most important trade show in Europe, if not the world. How important is it for you to be here to connect with your partners?
Sure. ITB is always a very, very important travel show for us in Europe. And this is our 22nd year that Myanmar participated in ITB in Berlin. In fact, in the leisure market, Europe is a very important market for Myanmar. And then at ITB, we can meet all our important business partners and also our partners and friends from other NGOs, as well as like airlines. And also, we can also update and introduce our new products, new destinations, and new developments of the country.
It's a very competitive region in Asia for tourism. What is it that you offer that's unique to the destination?
Let me show you something. I've heard that some of the friends and travelers mentioned that Myanmar is the most Asian country in Asia. Myanmar is very authentic. It's still like we are a very cultural destination. And also, we embrace the diversity as in our country we have many like almost like 130 ethnic groups in the country. And then everyone has a different culture, different way of living, and then different language, food, even their costumes. And then it's really create a great beauty of diversity. And that offers a great experience of travel to our travelers from the world.
Yeah. Some guests might be concerned about the political situation. Is it a safe destination to visit?
Yes, we are also very concerned of the current happening especially in our Rakhine State. First, the conflict area is northwestern Rakhine area. It's really, really far away from the rest of the country. It's about 2,000 kilometers away, from the city. And we, as our tourism marketing, we are really empathize and sympathize for those communities involved. We hope that these conflicts can be solved in time. But the rest of the country, the country, it's completely safe. It's so far away, it's so remote as well. So the travelers can enjoy safely, freely, happily our city life, as well as trekking destinations, and also heritage and cultural destinations like Mandalay, like Bagan, and also like Ili Lake, and then there are new destinations like Magui Archipelago, the islands and beaches in the southern area. So those areas are safe to travel for the whole year round in the country.
I was just going to mention, I know a message you're keen to share with your partners here is that Myanmar's a year-round destination. It's green all year.
Oh yes, Myanmar is definitely, that's what we're trying to promote this ITB as well. Myanmar is a safe destination, and it's a year-round destination to travel in Myanmar. So there are several benefits of traveling to Myanmar during this green season. We're launching green season campaign as well. So here with our tour operators and travel agencies in this booth, they are introducing several promotional packages, programs for green season, the benefits of traveling in green season. So what we would like to send out the message to our suppliers and business partners that come and experience a different landscape, a different experience during the green season in Myanmar.
Very interesting points, and I appreciate you talking to us. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.